Oh. Yeah. You gotta have a pet what? I've been watching all my shit at work. All my shit. Oh yeah, he's on his way. Come on. What are we gonna do that to this guy? Alright. That's who you really want to go with. Yeah, I'm definitely. You might want to come on. What do you think that? Be smart, big Mitch. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's gonna be a good one. But I'm still gonna fuck you up.
Cardinals, Steelers, coming up here on EA Sports. We welcome you to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania for today's game. Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
And your quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end. Because, you know why? Because he's close to you. So, it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays. And not only just catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running it.
Smell a pick.
Let's go, let's go.
Carson Palmer takes a look down from under center. First down at the 20. Ellington's tackle right at the 28.
That's so easy.
Take it from the 28. Ellington's met at the 44. The Cardinals have it at the 44. He'll throw it over the middle. It's Gresham. Mitchell's in on the tackle.
Nice job that time by the tight end. Makes the catch, and you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
First and 10. Tried to find his target over the middle, but that pass goes incomplete. Let's set the lineups for the offense. A very speedy running back out of Clemson, Andre Ellington.
How many fast players have come out of Clemson? And the answer is a lot. Andre Ellington, what a wonderful year he had as a rookie.
The Cardinals from the 37. Johnson's ready to run off the screen. And that'll gain just a few yards. Here's a look at the defensive starters and a good look at the secondary, a group that could be the difference in this game today. The Cardinals are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Third down and 6. And it's complete to Gresham. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing. Confusion is over.
Nelson's there. Can't call us out. They recover their own fumble. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. This play set up by the long gainer. Ellington's got on the handle. Thomas is in on the tackle. The football sits at the 3. The Steelers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Second and goal from the 3. Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Chip shot here. And converts on the 3. They put up 3 here in the first to take the lead.
It's always good to get those points on the board and get the lead and get the other team chasing you.
They're setting up the return. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Cardinals sat at the line. Dime package. The Steelers will take the snap from the 25. They are in on Bell.
Running backs in the NFL now, it's hard to bring them down. That time, nice job of breaking the tackle.
That'll be 2nd and 4 after the running play. Looking middle that time, and it's incomplete. Mr. Reliable, a tight end for Pittsburgh, Heath Miller.
Yeah, he's had so many solid years for the Pittsburgh Steelers coming out of Virginia. Has gone unnoticed for many years, but finally gets elected to a Pro Bowl.
After the incompletion, third and four coming up. D'Angelo Williams keeps his legs moving. Williams is able to get it done that time. Why? Because he has the power and the will to make it happen. Third short, he just gets it done with sheer willpower. Coming up to the line at the 13. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Catches the ball on the sideline, but does not get both feet down. This linebacking core is the heart and soul of this defensive unit. This will be second down. Take the handoff now. Third down now. And it's knocked down.
It's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your red zone. You've got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away.
Going for it on fourth down. The Steelers in the pistol. The Steelers turn the ball over on downs.
It's always about risk and reward. So the coach, down by three, decides to go for it on fourth down. He must have loved what his offense could do, but they did not come through for him.
The Steelers' defense now is going to go nickel. Very nearly intercepted.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Second down after the incompletion. Palmer's going to take it from the gun. Throws the pass. Brown's tackled down at the 31. Here we are about to start the second quarter, and both offenses still seem to be trying to figure out a game plan for this one, Phil.
The heck with figuring out things. It's time to open it up a little bit. You got to take some chances to make positive plays in this league. These are good defenses, so if you want to get some productive plays on the offensive side, take a chance and go down the field with the football.
Wants to go deep. Second down following that incompletion. The Steelers lined up in the nickel. Ellington on the screen. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking across the middle. And intercepted. just out of the first quarter, and we'll see now if the offense can capitalize on this opportunity to get back into the game.
I would expect them to right here. They understand after a couple times out there what the defense is doing. Now take advantage of that, especially in this situation right after a turnover.
Roethlisberger's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. He'll throw it over the middle. Brown taken down. That's his first reception today.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
The Cardinals and the Steelers. Phil, these two met in a thrilling Super Bowl game back in 2008. Super Bowl 43 that came down to a last-minute touchdown.
It did. What an exciting game. Some of the big plays. But what I remember about that is the last drive by the Steelers and Ben Roethlisberger making an unbelievable, outstanding throw to win it for the Pittsburgh Steelers.
From inside the red zone. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Bell's brought down after picking up only a yard. Just a yard away from pay dirt.
Look at the signals. The D-line is...
And he's across for the touchdown.
Well, this quarterback is not afraid to score on the goal line, that's for sure. Not afraid about taking a hit from one of those big, mean defensive players. He runs a quarterback sneak and gets a touchdown.
The Steelers ready to boot the football down the field. Johnson's got a chance for a return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Cardinals offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points. Well, when there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers, there is nothing a quarterback can do except that throw another incomplete pass.
The Steelers with a nickel look here on defense. The Cardinals take it from the 23. Throws the pass. Incomplete as he was looking short.
Third long situations. A lot of coordinators in this league will run a draw play on third long. Why? Because they're just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just gravy. Now he's going to change the play. And look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Palmer's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Fitzgerald's going to pull in the bullet pass. Here's the first snap after the big play. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. First down here after the completion. Offense going to stop the game here with a timeout. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. Ellington is in the backfield. First down at the 47. Gresham's got it on a pass that had some heat. First down on the way. First down following the long play. Ellington's taking the handoff. Mitchell's there that time for the tackle.
Look at that. The defensive line, everybody shifting to the right.
Second and six. Almost intercepted.
Brown's one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make the catch.
Play number six coming up on this drive. The Cardinals come out with a split backfield. Third and six. He's got the catch. Shazier's the one who brings him to the ground.
Well, if you guard the tight end close, sometimes that doesn't matter. They're so big and they got long arms, they can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance, they get it done.
The Steelers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. First down and 10. Ellington on the screen. Ellington's marked down after a gain of 9.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown. That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Palmer standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And it's batted down.
Things get tight down here in the red area. I got to give the defensive man a lot of credit, though. In position, sees the ball thrown, and is able to get that hand up there and knock it down.
The offense is on the field on 4th and 8.
Here we go.
Got it in the gun. It's caught by Michael Floyd.
Good job by the defense at times, stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play. You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout.
First and goal from the one. Pass is intercepted. Going to take it the distance. He's at the 50. Now at the 40. The 30, the 20, the 10, all the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
What a catch, what an interception, and not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
Extra point was good. The Steelers getting ready for the kickoff. Johnson's going to start his return. Ball is out. Tackle's made.
Well, that's nothing but just that's just luck. That's all you can say. You're the return team. They fumble the football. It bounces out, and they get it back. They lucky there.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. The Steelers defense now is going to go nickel. looking long. What a catch. That's his first reception today. The Cardinals use another timeout here, and they have one left. Carson Palmer will take this snap from out of the gun. The Cardinals take it from the 23. Comes down with, the defender tips it out.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
And here we have second down. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Floyd's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. And the offense will call a timeout. A short field goal try on the way. Kick is good. That'll do it for the first half here in the Steel City. Back to Pittsburgh after a break for halftime and the start of the third quarter. We are back for the start of the third. Jim Nance, Bill Sims here at Heinz Field. The Steelers set to return the kick. The second half is officially underway. The 18-yard line. The Steelers come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Bill.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking, and once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
Bell takes his spot in the backfield. Bell's handed the football. Tackle made by Ray that time.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The Cardinals go with the dime formation here on defense. Down the field. Nice catch. That's another reception, giving him two.
Well, the defense, they give him the first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Bell will get it on the toss. That's a gain of 7. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
Well, you can't knock them all down, and sometimes the running back has just got to break a tackle. Good job that time. Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Second down, 3 for the first. It's intercepted. Tackles made.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they finally come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
First down with their backs to their own end zone.
Here we go.
Ellington on the screen.
Well, it's all about timing when you talk about a quarterback and receiver. They both got to be on the same page, know what each one is expecting from the other. That time it was not there. That's why we have another incompletion.
In a real tough spot here on second down.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Jermaine Gresham has the catch.
The Cardinals did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Palmer's back in shotgun formation.
Andre Ellington with the reception.
And he's on the sidelines and out of bounds.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Oh, look at that. Linebackers moving around.
And Fitzgerald's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. No huddle time.
Let's go. Let's go.
The Cardinals have it at the 44.
Intercepted.
Into the open.
On his way.
The 10 in stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
You gotta love a defense. He's not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
Inside of the uprights. The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff. Johnson's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle's made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31. The Cardinals will try to put a little drive together and not give the football away, Phil, as each team seems to like one on treat it like it's a hot potato.
Well, sometimes it is a hot potato. Did you know back in 1985, Jim, I set a record for fumbles in a football season? It wasn't easy to do, but I accomplished it with a lot of hard work, and I got it done.
Can you believe how vertical he got there?
I can believe it, Jim Nance. I can, because we see it so often. The receivers in the NFL are just unbelievable. We take these catches for granted, but that was a tremendous play.
The line of scrimmage is the 38-yard line. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Cameron Hayward takes down the quarterback.
Every defense is looking for somebody to hit the quarterback, and the best person to do it is the defensive end. What a good job that time by him.
Second down. Carson Palmer takes a look now from under center. Ellington, the receiver, on the screen. Third down on the way.
Look at the defensive line. Everybody's spreading out. I think they're going to try to pressure the quarterback.
Intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Steelers have extended their halftime lead, and they haven't wasted any time in doing so as they continue to motor up and down the field.
You know, this is what you got to do in this league now. When you got it, when it's going well on the offensive side, don't slow down. Don't get conservative. Keep it going, try to score points, and just dominate the other team.
Second down here. The Cardinals defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Another interception.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Cardinals' offense back on the field as this game has turned into just a big mess, Phil, as no one seems to be able to hold on to the football.
Nobody can hold on to the football. The play is sloppy. The calling of the plays has also been, I think, a little sloppy. Give these guys a better chance to make some positive plays.
Ellington lined up as the single back. Ellington inside. The Cardinals now move the chains.
Ellington's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires.
Let's go, let's go.
First and 10. Ellington's going to secure the handoff. The Cardinals' offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway. Ellington is in the backfield. Here is the first snap of the final quarter.
And intercepted!
They bring him to the turf.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The Steelers will try to hold on to the football. This has been one big turnover after another, Phil. Just what the coaches talked about in our meetings with them this week about ball security. It's not happening here.
Well, it tells you the players did not listen to the coaches, that's for sure, because ball security is not what we're seeing out there. I know this. Next week in practice, there's going to be a lot of drills about hanging on to the football.
Two.
Second down and 10. Bell's got it on the handle. Picks up 8 here. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. Looking across the middle, and it's caught by Miller.
I think the coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
They give it to him on the counter, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Second down and 7. With 2 hands, he has it. A foot race to the end zone. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown. And with less than a quarter to play, it's going to be very difficult to catch them at this point.
Yeah, the chances of a comeback have almost gone to impossible. But I'll say this on the offensive side. Don't take any chances and see if you can just find a way to march down the field to score to keep this game going.
The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff. Fields the football at the 3. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Cardinals are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
Ellington lined up as the single back. Second and 11. He'll throw it over the middle. It'll be third down. The Steelers lined up in the nickel. Mitchell's there to make the tackle.
when you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time, throws it down the field for another completion.
First down at the 50. Brown's going to pull in the bullet pass. That's his third catch of the day.
Well, the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver. And why not? He's talented, and every time the football's thrown his way, he finds a way to make the catch.
Now first and 10. Heaving it down the field, and it's swatted away. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Ellington is in the backfield.
Hey, how about that? The defensive line, everybody's shifting to the left. I think they're expecting a run.
Ellington's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Jarvis Jones makes that tackle.
What a good job by the defense, not being fooled. Here in the fourth quarter, they're leading. You expect the offense to pass, but they throw a run in there, and you're alert, and you stop it for a short game.
2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Cardinals will take the snap from the 30. Carson Palmer throws the long pass, almost intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense on third down. Find a way to get off the field. The defender found a way, knocked that pass down.
They're going to go for it here on fourth and seven. The Cardinals will line up the first down markers right at the 23-yard line. John Brown brings it down.
Going to take it home for the touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Zebra. Let's go.
Gay nearly comes up with the pick on that pass.
Nice job by the defense that time, stopping a two-point conversion. It is so tough from the two-yard line. So many things to think about on the defensive side, but they were ready that time.
And he's met head-on right there at the 20. The Steelers offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
Pass is intercepted. At least this defense is going to have one positive to look back on. This game with the late interception.
That's how it should always be, man. Just go out there and do your best. That's all you can expect to do. Sometimes you do play sports. The other team is better. They were better than you today, but you showed them you're willing to fight the whole 60 minutes.
The Cardinals will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. Great starting field position for the offense. The Steelers with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 35. Takes the hit, throws. The line of scrimmage, the 35. Ellington is in the backfield.
The D-line now shifted into a spread look. They are getting ready to rush that quarterback.
Brown's got it on a pass that had some heat. Down inside the red zone now, trying to score as quickly as possible.
And listen, the defense has got to know the situation here. It's okay to give up a few yards, maybe give up a completion. Just don't give them the big play that gets the quick score.
First and 10. This would be ruled incomplete. Didn't get the feet down.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Second and 10. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Get ready. Blues 58. Blues 58.
So many things you can do from the two-yard line now in the NFL. All the teams can spread you out. They can run it. The quarterback can keep it. The big plays, the passes, very tough for the defense to stop the two-point conversion.
The Steelers are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. The Steelers set to return the kick. Running it out to the 20, mark them down at the 19. The Steelers' offense is on the field, and they are sitting pretty with the lead late in this game, Phil.
I like the way they are sitting in this game. You said it, Jim, and I'll tell you what, all the pressure goes to the defense. Can the defense find a way to get them off the field three downs and out and make them punt?
The Steelers in quite a battle here in the fourth. The scores 28-20. First down at the 19. Here's the quick toss. Buchanan's there to take him down.
Great call here by the coach in this situation. Keep running the football. Keep that clock moving. You have the lead. Just tell your quarterback to tell everybody on offense this. Hold on to the football and don't have a penalty where you could stop that clock.
After the incompletion, third and four coming up. Williams is in the backfield. And now here's the toss.
They can't give up the first down. They make a safe call, and they let the offense get the first down that probably seals the game.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. Ben Roethlisberger takes a look down from under center. Greeny brings the quarterback down. The Steelers take it from the 23. Looking long. Makes the play.
Steelers offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score. If this backfires on this coach going with the hurry-up offense, late in the second half with a small lead, and they lose this game, look out.
The Steelers call for a timeout. They want to talk it over on what should be coming up, the final play of the game. Vic setting up now in the pistol.
Let's go! 3-2!
3-2! Second down and 8. It was a close one. And at the final whistle, what a win for that one team.
It sure is. What a thrill to win a close game in the NFL. You think about it, how hard it is just to get one win and how tough it was out there. And hang on, man, great feeling.
So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.